Day 65. Today's gonna be really weird. Well, I go to work. Atlanta's got a baseball game. But then Amanda's going away for the weekend to Messina, which is 4 hours away. And like tonight, it's just me and Dylan. I don't know how many times that's ever happened where it's just been me and Dylan. We gotta find something cool to do. I hope he thinks about it today because I'm gonna be really busy. So I hope he can come up with something awesome. All right, go to work.
I would just like to point out that yesterday I did a really cool time-lapse intro. I enjoyed it. So don't get confused because I'm going to show it to you. This is episode 64's time-lapse intro that I really, really enjoyed. So here it is. Yes, I know. Now you're confused. Back to episode 65. Workday is officially over, and I got to go coach the Little League Championship game. And then me and Dylan got to find, I don't know, maybe a party? Hobart, maybe they got some Hobart parties or something. I don't know. Me and Dylan are going to find a college party or something.
I'm running late. I got to change for this game. Stat!
All right, we're good.
On our way to the game.
All right, I got Landon. I got Dylan. Guys' night out. What are we doing, boys?
Like going Mr. Twisties to get ice cream with $16. And I'm gonna get rainbow sprinkles on my chocolate ice cream. Gonna get eyeballs.
What fun stuff, Dylan?
Like we're gonna play on the playground and stuff.
No fun stuff.
Play on the playground.
Wow, so fun.
So Landon, yeah. You lost the championship game. Yeah. You played well.
Yeah.
You had a good season. Good job, buddy. You get a thumbs up. On to All-Stars, right?
Yeah.
You excited for All-Stars?
Yeah.
All right. Why is this recording? Oh, there it goes. We may never go anywhere. These boys can't make up their minds. All right, what are we doing first?
Go to Mr. Twisties!
Okay, we're going to Mr. Twisties. Here we go.
We had our ice cream. Now we're playing.
I'm going to go on a hike.
I want to go on a hike too, but Dylan says he doesn't want to.
No, we're going on a hike.
I don't want to.
All right, hiking adventure now. Oh, these boys tire me out. What? That way's pretty steep, isn't it? I mean, you can go sideways. 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 Dylan. Dylan. On your butt. On your butt. Get out of there, there's gonna be like bugs. Come on.
Oh, shoot.
Yo, get out of the dirt, dude.
Where's the other person?
Come on. You coming?
I'm not falling today.
Go, hot shot. Did you fall the last time?
You guys want to travel downstream?
Yeah.
You want to travel downstream, Dylan?
Yeah. Is there a waterfall?
I don't know.
Wow.
Let's go and find out.
Where are we going to? We're going far.
No, we're not going that far. This water's like warm, though. It's like bath water.
Yeah.
I wish I didn't have socks on right now. That would have been the smart thing to do. Should have taken my socks off. Oh, well. Come on, boys.
I'm walking at my normal pace.
Okay. It's a pretty cool view.
This.
No.
Dad, that's not a tree.
What is it?
I don't know.
We came back now.
Dylan, really? All right. Hiking adventure over. Because Dylan's afraid of hiking now. He got over his fear of fireworks. They have a new fear of hiking. Which is too bad, because it's like my favorite thing to do.
Okay, go.
Go where?
What?
Up to the car. Landon made it. Landon, you scared of hiking, buddy?
No.
Right.
I just don't like whatever they're called.
Leeches? Well, yeah. You don't have one on you, so you're good.
You don't know that, man.
I feel like I'm in the Blair Witch Project.
What?
Landon's about to hurt himself.
I think it's sturdy.
I'd say it's totally sturdy.
Me too.
Yeah, climb up there. Just jump for that rope.
What rope?
There's a rope up there. Just jump for it. Sorry. Totally. What are you scared of?
Bigfoot.
What?
Bigfoot.
Say that again louder.
Bigfoot.
You're scared of Bigfoot? Bigfoot doesn't live in New York. That's gonna break. And you're gonna fall.
Then why is there that right there?
You're dopey. Okay, alright, let's go.
Ow!
What'd you step on?
I just went to my foot.
Really?
Okay.
Did it get your foot? Did it get your foot?
I don't know.
Alright, does your foot hurt? Is your foot bleeding?
No.
Alright, then I guess we're good.
Okay.
Let's move on.
It just scared me.
Near fall. Landon almost had a nail go through his foot. Whew. Just want to show you the proximity.
Look at
it. Where the nail go through? That's where the nail went through?
Yeah, there's
something. That's the side of Landon's foot? Oh, man. You were so close to a tetanus shot. Oh, man.
A tetanus shot.
You have to get if you step on a nail.
Well, you're trying to push me down.
Nice job, Dylan.
Where did you go?
Don't fall. Probably will. Yeah, great hiking, Dylan. I drove all the way out here for like 3 minutes of hiking. I think you'll be all right. Think of a joke.
That's hilarious. Oh, that's a good one.
It's time for the Landon Bergie.
Joke of the day. Okay. What type of food do you eat while watching a scary movie?
I don't know. What kind of food do you eat while watching a scary movie?
Ice cream. I'm hilarious. I'll be here. Really bad lighting. I'll be here all night. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's hot.
Sun's still light, yeah.
Okay, and...
So if I was Landon and I had $2, how would I spend my money? Landon, how would you spend your money if you had $2?
Make it rain.
Oatmeal cream pies. That's how he spent his $2. We were gonna have a fire. I don't know if we can have a fire. I don't know if we can have a fire.
Why?
Cause I quit smoking.
Huh?
I quit smoking. I don't have a lighter. Or a source of flame. Maybe I can find some matches. I don't know who she thinks she is leaving. I don't know how to cook dinner. I'm glad there's no school tomorrow because I'm pretty sure I couldn't get the kids up to do that. I hope somebody makes some breakfast. Sox, you need to make the kids breakfast tomorrow. Seriously. Yeah. So we did ice cream. Went on a hike. Probably not going to do the fire. Unless I can find matches. Which I haven't looked for yet. I got to figure out dinner. Yeah, this single dad stuff is like cake. I could do this. Amanda, you better never get out of line. I'll put you out. Don't even need you. Totally handle this. Dylan hasn't washed yet today. He looks disgusting. I got to spend some time with the boys. I'm about to upload this today's vlog. But Cameron just, I don't know if Amanda knows that she was being recorded by Cameron in the van, but he was nice enough to send me these videos. So now you get to see them. She's gonna be so mad at me.
What was that?
Wow. It's too bad they aren't doing any more seasons of American Idol. Bummer. All right. Here's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking we find some awesome food to eat, like these pizza snacks over here. And some other junk food that we probably shouldn't be eating as a dinner. Okay? You with me, Dill?
Yeah.
So we find some awesome junk food that we shouldn't eat as dinner. We cook it. We take it upstairs. We eat it in Mommy and Daddy's bed. While we watch some awesome movies that we probably shouldn't be watching.
I have a question.
Yes.
Are we going to tell Amanda about this?
As long as she doesn't watch the vlog?
Okay, good.
We're okay. I mean, what are the chances she watches the vlog? She's only watched 64 of them so far.
Oh, wow.
We should be good.
Every single one besides this one, yeah.
Yeah. So what are the chances she's going to watch this one? Could you guys do me a favor? Say goodnight to Amanda.
Goodnight, Amanda.
Say goodnight, Mommy.
Goodnight. I'll see you on Monday.
Say I love you, Mommy.
How is she supposed to get this if she's...
She's not. Don't worry about it. We won't worry about it. Say I love you, Mommy.
I love you.
Dill.
I see you on Monday.
Dill, give her a nice I love you.
I love you. Here, I'll hug you.
Oh, isn't that nice? All right. Good night, honey. I love you. Hope you have a good weekend. Or at least the best weekend you can have under the circumstances.
The end.
Wow. Is it hot?
I burnt my foot.
Wow, that was...